Breaking news out of Andover, crews are cleaning up after a tractor-trailer rollover on 495 South. Sky Eye flew over the highway just after 10:30 this morning, and you can see dirt there that the truck was carrying spilled across the roadway, blocking all but one lane. So right now, the crash is causing delays of more than an hour between Route 114 and 93, and that's going to take a while.